One of the major features in FlexSim 2018 are our powerful new dashboard templates. We'll show you what they are, how they work, and why they will make your modeling experience better than ever before. The dashboard templates are the next evolution in the data collection and charting changes we started in FlexSim 2017 Update 2. In that release, we introduced tools that give fine-tuned control when collecting, extracting, and charting data that opened up many new possibilities for our users. While these tools were important for developing better models, there was a learning curve involved in using them. Thanks to the dashboard templates, that learning curve is all but gone. These 50 templates cover a wide range of statistics and charting types. Simply drag a template onto the dashboard, select the objects involved, and enjoy. The best part is that these templates make use of the new statistics tools in the background, so you still get to enjoy easier access to the data being used to display the chart. Would you like to see your throughput per hour by item type? It's in there, along with plenty more. Drag out a template and explore. Despite their simple interfaces, each dashboard template is made up of several tools working in the background, such as groups, process flows, statistics collectors, and even calculated tables. If you'd like to use the template as a starting point for your own customized chart, you now have the option to install it. Just click the Install button from the Advanced tab in the Charts Properties window. Once installed, each of the components that make up the template are added to the toolbox. From here, you can adjust the data being recorded, add event listeners, and make any other tweaks to get that perfect dataset and chart for your simulation model. Be aware that template installation cannot be reversed, so only install a chart if you intend on customizing it, or if you're really interested in seeing what it's doing. We've also made some improvements to options for state charts. You'll find them in the States section of the Properties window for these templates. This area gives more control over how the various states are displayed in the chart, including name, color, and if the state is even visible or not. There's also an option to specify if the state is included in the utilization calculation. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the dashboard templates as you build simulation models in FlexSim 2018.